to try to clone it so they can come up with the vaccine, because he's an amazing human being if he is immune. But yeah, you look, you know, there's so much disinformation on this, and as we talked about with flu season coming on, look, I got off of a flight from Dubai, flew from Tehran to Dubai. It was Emirates Airways, went to Boston Logan, and of course I had a wonderful reception by the ICE people, customs. That's another story. But I was held for about an hour and given under cross examination without a lawyer. But
well, you weren't illegal. That's fine.
Yeah, right. But I just like a little over a week later, that same flight, they had the hazmat guys come on because five people were on that same plane with signs or symptoms of Ebola. You know, maybe they had the flu, but we're going to probably. Yeah. It's just confusion. And we got this guy, Frieden, who has lent to this confusion.
Well, maybe he'll ban big soft drinks. He'll save us. WayneMadsenReport.com. Thanks for all the time. Great job. And, hey, let's talk soon about getting you to do some correspondent work for us. Thank you so much, Wayne.
Sounds good.
All right, great job to the crew. Nightly news tonight, 7 o'clock Central. I want to thank all our sponsors and, of course, you, the listeners, and the big guy above. Don't ever forget that.
The Genesis Communications Network is one of America's premier broadcasters of captivating talk radio. We thank you for
listening. EMO, organic super male vitality form.